My goal always was to separate myself from my dad's name, which is why I didn't want to start powerlifting. Lack of confidence. I was like, if I fail, I'm done. This is my dad's game. Now I'm ready. Now I'm breaking my school squat record and seeing what I'm doing, deadlifting and benching. I'm